The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Vagrant.
It is true what they say. No cure for trouble like a witcher.
Vagrant.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
The Leshen accepted my offering.
I saw the smoke rise and crows dance in the sky. Everything will return to the old ways.
You'll see in a few days. I've done my part.
Expecting coin, eh? Don't fret. I've got your gold. Take it. You've earned every last bit.
You do know young boys will continue to die at the Covenant Stone trying to become hunters. The killing will never end.
I've not paid you to lecture me. You've done your job. It's time you left.
Well, well, Harold. Paying the Witcher behind our backs to sod off and let the monster live!
We finished off the other elders. Just one left. D
death's but another stage in the cycle. I embrace it.
Be gone, Witcher, and you can keep your coin.
Think murder will change something?
You've done your part, got your coin. What are you waiting for? No monsters left around here.
I won't let you kill him.
The Witcher first! Get him!
You saved my life, killer. I'd be a corpse if not for you.
Sturdy lad.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Beware the bandits and lurk in the highlands.
Hey! Hey! Look at this. Told you the Witcher had solved this.
What happened?
You rid us of the beast. We rid ourselves of its accomplices. Don't worry. Our agreement stands. I earned your coin, you did.
Nothing's changed. Leshen's gone, true. But a murderer still haunts the village.
Your work is done, Witcher. You've done your part, and I've done mine.
Think the village will go along with this?
Folk will calm down, realize the guilty needed to be punished. Do you hear? Fear will not rule my village. There will be no more killings. Go to your homes. And you, Witcher, on your way. No more monsters left around here.
You, swords on his back. What'll they think of next?
Must be the one the Yarn summoned.
Wonder if he's as strong as
you. Not you, you're that witch. Yes.
Can you swing an axe?
May your axe never crumble.
I'm a simple chap. Seek no trouble.
Horses, flowers, the guardian curse.
Don't cross our lands. Shiver at the very thing that curse of wood. Just the rich carpet more rich wings.
I know your kind.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Decent folk live here.
Doon Ar only turned old pious Peter after he violated a priestess. He feared the wrath of Modron Freyr, that's what.
Well, might be true.
Decent folk live here.
Think you can find a way out.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Thank you.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Smell a card!
Back off!
I'd kill him! More death! More death!
Tell the Yarn. He's in charge. A Witcher.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Vagabond?
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
May your axe never crumble.
Let it go.
Away with you.
No, save the children!
Can you swing an axe?
Shit.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Swing an axe.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe. Remember that.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
I know your kind.
Get the old commoner. They strutted into the village and raped our lasses.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe.
Will you ever stop hating that tree?
Got me eye on you.
This here's a calm village.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
You've no respect for our customs. Not ye, nor that
I
witch,
you,
Yennefer.
That's as I in a tavern brawl, not on no reed.
What'll they think of next?
Must be the one the Yarl summoned.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Saved my life, killer. I'd be a corpse if not for you.
From barrel hoops to blades, I've got it up. But I'm guessing you're...
I'd like...
If besides a...
So long.
Fair.
Beg your pardon.
That's it, Roach. Move it.
You'll never learn.
Thanks, mate.
Feral, you know the place. I've me forge there. Come and visit, I'll have a reward for you.
Giddy up.
On his back. What'll it think next?
Next raid, I'm going.
Go, go.
Come on, come closer.
Run, Roach.
You mean from your gardens?
What happened to your father?
He was cutting wood, and a bear attacked him.
Show me where it happened.
Over here, past the trees.
How long a man's gotta wait till someone shows up? Come on, lads. Get to work.
Not too late to surrender. Slower.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Ray, I be with you.
Oh. Look what the sea hurled ashore. Hey, you! What clan you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drink at this tavern.
Why are you here, then? Don't look like warriors to me. More like shepherds.
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even him born in a sheep shack.
But we don't expect you to understand. Every man's a thrall on the continent. Cringing afore his master like a mongrel whining for scraps beneath the table.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your da's teach you nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yoren, or I'll tuck you in me the barra.
And you remember this stranger. This here's not Caer Trolde. we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Bjornt, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Share some mead and a teal.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the Highlands.
Aye, Geralt.
So long.
Horses, flower, Nilfgaardian curse.
Aye, Geralt.
Those two boys, the pesky ones, who were they?
Cory and Cracky. Only ever troublesome, as is their father, Leif.
Interesting in some way?
Depends. If it's liars and cards that interest you, then very much so.
I don't often raise such a hubbub. You must rarely get guests from the continent.
Aye, true. When a Redanian or Temerian grows the stones to come to Skellige, they usually go ashore at Caer Trolde. Port's good there. Merchants aplenty. And the Jarl's right merciful to continentals.
Saw your notice. Pretty bare. Can you tell me more about the beast?
It's a ghost, I think. Or some other nightmare. Haunts Eldberg, near the lighthouse. Started harmless. Lighthouse just stopped burning one night. Without that light, ships can't make Arranbjorn safely. So we sent two men to see what had happened.
Let me guess. They didn't come back.
Nay, they didn't. Mikjel, the lightkeeper, he'd also gone missing. So I gathered some lads, a rescue party, and off we sailed. As we neared the isle, I hit the rudder hard and turned round. I'd seen a wraith on shore. Must think me a coward. Will crude steel it not do us much good there? I felt it in me bones. All I could think to do was to gather gold round the village for a reward. Help us, and it's yours.
Gotta say, I like you, Jorund. But business is business. I'll need more than that.
That much?
Grand. Let's call it that. Shake on it.
Fine. See what I can do.
Thank you, Geralt. You're a good sort. What'll be said?
Gonna kill them? the Kickasmores.
Faster.
Come on, Roach. Let's go. Yeah.
Your average mist.
Not your lucky day.
Ordinary Spectre. Killing it won't change a thing. Wound on his back. He was running away.
Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikjal, the Lightkeeper? Jorun from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
No, Urs. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then the ghost showed, came straight at me. Bolted back inside, hasped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispering me name. Mikjal. Mikjal. I look out. There's the wraith. Big bugger, bigger than the rest. And cold flowing from it. Such cold, the windows frosted o'er.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Something brought them here. Any ideas?
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse, me hut, just rocks besides. Even bloody drowners know there's nothing for them on Elberg.
This wraith, the big one. Tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew. Knew everything. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry. Only saw it once. It disappeared right after.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse. You know? In case you want to look inside, or you need to run from something.
Managed to find cover. Almost.
Come on.
Letter. Well, well. Lighthouse has got a pretty dark secret. symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will, focused, concentrated, so it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here, a penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyol's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse. Haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds. Like luring ships onto the rocks, then looting the wrecks. Don't deny it. I found the letter.
Longboats sink every so often anyway. That's the sea. That's its nature. They sink near the isle. At least the cargo don't go to waste.
We'll come back to that later. Just now, I need your help.
But what? I'm no warrior.
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Mayhaps you could...
I'll escort you. Now no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me, then come for you. Hurry up!
much longer I can manage this.
Did it work?
It did, but that doesn't make the island safe, because you're still here. A lightkeeper who lures ships onto the rocks. Sheesh.
I made a mistake. I know this now. Swear by Frey and all the gods, never again.
Best keep that promise. I ever hear of another ship, even a dinghy, running aground off Eldberg, I'll come back here, finish what the penitent started. Understand?
But I understand.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Aye, Geralt.
I killed the monster from the lighthouse. It was a penitent, very dangerous specter, and very rare.
Why did it ever appear on Eldberg? It's been a peaceful island always. Even sirens haven't nested there.
Someone committed a crime there, did something terrible. Ask Mikkel for the details. Interesting man. Definitely more than meets the eye with him. Never mind that. Let's talk about my reward.
Aye, yes, got it right here. Earned every last coin you did. And a round. Cheers to your health.
So long.
Skellige mead, Vigrant.
That's not bad, thanks.
Huh. Then get yourself a cake for the road. And fuck off.
I see you lads still don't understand the law of hospitality. Tough. Seems I guts to pound it into you.
Thanks, Jorund. Pounding's always better with a partner.
Hawks, come here! Leave them alone!
I won't let this pass.
So many raids, wars, duels. Only to die at the hands of some miserable shits.
Stay calm. Get you a healer.
No point. Pierce me lung. I'll drown in my own blood air too long. Pour a nip off for me at times.
for Yorint, son of Sigvald, who lived honorable and died like a fool.
Her lads, they...
What about him? Speak, dammit.
They're dead. At some foreigner's hand.
Quarry! Had but two sons, and you killed them. You ended my line.
Sorry, but I didn't start it.
Does this stranger speak the truth? Who first drew a blade?
Dunno. It happened fast, and we were a few horns in.
Your son showed no respect for the law. If not for Yorind, something would have happened first time around.
There's a blood's feud between Yorin's family and mine. Makes no difference what he did or said.
Don't want any more bloodshed, but I'll defend myself if I have to.
You'll make your defense before the Jarl. Only if Madman Lugos calls you innocent will you be free to go.
I'm to be judged by somebody you yourselves call madman?
That, or fight the whole village? And you'll never defeat us all. Not with three swords, you won't.
Fine. Lead the way. Just had to stop by that damn tavern.
Look at him cast his eyes about, searching for an escape. But there ain't none to be found. See?
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. It won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one, three.
But see, Lugos said my trial would be today. Don't remember?
Oh, aye. Right. Come on.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
I pass judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword. He...
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
You invited me to your lands, Lugos. Said I'd find work here.
Aye, killing monsters, not men. Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you say to that?
Fought to defend myself, and Yorind.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Ah, tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me, Jarl. Insults our whole clan. The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made my decision. Geralt of Rivia. I find you guilty on two counts of murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Cory and Kraki's weight in silver.
Let me pay in installments. Witchers live long. Dare say I'll pay it off eventually, end of the next century or so.
I've a better idea. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That's against every law!
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif, because if you rile me, I'll tie this bag of silver round your neck and toss you in the sea.
Nice gesture, though I'm guessing it doesn't come free.
Tell me, Witcher, have you any honor?
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt, a debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully. My lad, Blue Boy Lugos, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams, south side of the isle, and non-return from there. You're clever and good with a sword, two traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir, no matter his mettle. Take your things and do as I say, or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
Freya be with you.
Greeting.
Take it everything.
Sure.
Zarakanians.
The sea.
And if it.
What?
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser? Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time? Taken in raids, both.
Show me what you got. So long.
Looking for something specific?
Show me what you got. So long.
May your axe never crumble.
The black ones!
Away with you!
Hey!
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Not your lucky day.
Learn.
Come on, Roach.
Stench.
This is a terrible cross, man. You and the sorceress both? What'd you do to them?
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe. Remember that.
Last night was...
Got me eye on you.
Priestess is a terrible cross, man. You and the sorceress both. What'd you do to them?
Nor that witch, Yennefer.
Last night was...
rocks never crumble.
You're pale. You drink last night too?
This is a terrible cross with you. You and the sorceress both. What'd you do to them?
You've no respect for our customs. Not ye, nor that witch, Yennefer.
Drink last night too.
Ah!
Would you dance for me, mate?
Looks like rain.
Hey!